Good. Now, firstly, we'll take the letter A. Now, this can be pronounced in three different ways. It can be A, A, or A.
A, A, or A.
Excuse me.
Yes, Max.
I'm not understanding. How can A be a R?
It's not the letter R, it's sometimes pronounced R.
Panayama, what language?
It's all right, I'll give you some examples. Let us take the word F-A-T. Now that has a flat A sound. Ah. Good. But if we add an E to the end of fat, then what do we have?
Fatty.
No, Giovanni, fate. Now, does anybody know what the word fate means?
Por favor.
Yes, Juan.
Two fate.
Two fate?
Si, senor. One right fate, one left fate.
No, Juan, those are feet.
Ah, perdón.
Right, moving on to the E. Now, the letter E is usually pronounced E, as in bet, set, get. There are, of course, exceptions to the rule. For example, F-E-T-E is also pronounced fate.
Si, señor. One right fate, one left fate.
No, Juan.
No?
No, no. Hello. Our feet, I told you before.
It's all right, it's all right.
Right. Moving on to the letter I. This is usually pronounced I or I.
I.
Good. Now, can anybody give me an example of the I sound? Well, how would you pronounce F-I-T?
Feet!
Si, senor! One right feet, one left feet! No?
Yeah, imbecile.
Yo imbecile? Imbecile tu! Yeah. Italiano idiota!
Non ha capito niente!
If you want to argue, argue in English.
Go back to Italy, you Italian spaghetti!
Shut up! You big Spanish omelette!
Miss Courtney has terminated my engagement.
It is a very big surprise to me.
Yeah, well, it was a bit of a shock to me as well.
We are not knowing that you and Miss Courtney were engaged.
Oh, you don't understand. I mean, to coin a phrase, I've been given the boot.
Si, señor. One right boot, one left boot.
No, one. Look, can't you understand? I mean, I have been fired. I've been given the bullet.
Santa Maria! She tried to shoot you.